black boy making $18 a week, wanting to be the Golden Glove champion. Now all of a sudden I'm a world figure.
Veronica told him she wanted a divorce. Didn't give her everything. Saw that she was well taken care of, she and her two kids.
I have very good relationships with Muhammad's former wife.
Elina's a different type of wife than any wife he had before. Elina's concerned about the welfare of Muhammad Ali, not the glamour and glitz that go with being Muhammad Ali's wife.
I always say I mother him because I have a very strong motherly instinct. I do take care of him in a way that I think a wife should take care of her husband. Muhammad is my baby.
You're pretty.
Aww. Muhammad has such lovely, wonderful children. He delights in having them. You can see the way Muhammad acts with people, the way he interacts with people, and the way he receives people and takes them into his heart. You know, it's just obvious a man's a spiritual person. Muhammad is very much trying to be a perfect Muslim today. You must remember Muhammad belonged to the Nation of Islam, but today we are Sunni Muslims. We are under the leadership of Imam Wasim Muhammad here in America, but the Quran is where we really get our guidance. And we love people in spite of their race, creed, or color. Muhammad may talk a little slower, may move a little slower, but he's able to reflect and be more introspective now. And he gives his whole entire being.
And he lives a great life. He wouldn't want you to say, I don't want nobody feeling sorry for me.
We always argue people go on too long. But we're arguing in a selfish sense. We want to remember Muhammad Ali floating like a butterfly and singing like a bee. That's the memory we want.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we see. It's the sky that we look upon, tumble and fall, or the mountain to crumble to the sea. No, I won't be afraid. No, I
an island, fist straight in the air, scar on my face, long braids in my hair. People fly from all over just to swim near my tide or climb up my long flight of stairs, but they trip on their shoestring lies. Piece by piece you brought my body to this country. Now that I'm here, your people don't want me. I'm a symbol of freedom, but I'm still not free. I am America's true statue of liberty. Cause liberty is your soul, Mother Nature. And although you don't love her, she'll never hate you. She's earth, wind, and fire. Don't tempt her to show her power, turning all weeds to flowers. Looking into her wise eyes will make a blind man see. How can you dare name a Eurocentric girl after me? Asada Shakur, Barbara Jordan, Nikki Giovanni, and Angela Davis, look it up. These are the true symbols of liberty, because that stone-faced French woman ain't gonna save us. The same folks who enslaved us. I'm sitting at the back of the bus because I feel like it. And I play ball because you pay me to dunk it, dribble, to hike it. I'm taking all my people back home and breaking them mentally free. I'm the walking, talking, breathing, beautiful Statue of Liberty. I sweep crack pipes out schoolyards. I nurture my man when times are hard. So where's my statue? What's a liberated woman gotta do? Place my name in wet cement. Every 3 months, I pay the rent. Put my silhouette on a stamp. I'm not a whole slut or a tramp. My children aren't on crack, and either am I. I want to see the world's gold strong black woman when the Goodyear blimp flies by. I can bake cookies, bear babies, use auto revolutions, get rings out tubs, slick my hair back on tied and braids. My aura is unafraid, so no statue in the Big Apple can mess with me. I'm the walking, talking, breathing, surviving black Statue of Liberty.